Thank you. Don't hit me, I'm just an actor. My name is David. I always wanted to portray Dracula, and I got too used to playing the role. After all, the pallor suits me. I had an illness that made my skin like this. Dr. F treated me. I have a certificate in the closet to prove it.
I think I see who's at the center of all this. The one who used Irene, David, and Bianca to create vampire hysteria in the city. The same man who fooled the naive Lazlo. Dr. F is behind all this. But why?
Do you need to see Dr. F? Then you should go to the hospital. Here, take the key to my carriage. But promise you'll return it to me in one piece. Unfortunately, I can't go with you. While I may be good at playing a vampire, I'm actually very afraid of blood and hospitals. Good luck, detective!
I've been waiting for you, Detective. Congratulations, Detective. You figured out my plan. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Victoria Frankenstein. It seems that I've finally met someone who matches my intelligence. But it doesn't matter. My son Adam will be saved. You win, Detective. I give up. Please, grant the last request of a desperate mother. Let me start the machine and save my son. Don't let the sacrifices be for nothing. I'm sure the formula will work.